Mr. Blaskovich, I will need some welding equipment, please.
Sit.
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what exactly you were doing in this organization of yours. Was it some kind of supernatural
engineering? You still got it, old man.
Tekla, why aren't you asleep?
I try not to sleep. No telling if I'll ever wake up. Let me ask you something. He will not understand. Where do you go when you lose consciousness? Why even bother?
What?
Surprise, surprise. You have a brain. The brain is a biological computational device running an electrochemical process. Your consciousness is an emergent property of said process. Blank face like that of a baby. In other words, you are your electrochemical process. Fundamentally, you have the experience of a continuous existence. You are you at this point in time, the same you as you were in the past, and you have a sensation of riding along this continuum of being you into the future. Do you follow me? Doesn't look like it. Continuing. On occasion, the brain may be subjected to trauma, temporarily discontinuing the electrochemical process, such as a boxer being knocked out. As this occurs, the brain is no longer running its electrochemical consciousness generating process. Hence, consciousness is lost. You lose consciousness. Pay attention now. At this point in time, your consciousness, all that is you, your continuum of being you, has ceased to exist in the physical world. Now, moments later, the electrochemical process may start up again, allowing consciousness to emerge out of the information stored in the brain. But I wonder, where are you in the meantime? No, it's too stupid. Must we not assume that at the point when consciousness is lost, the person dies? If a new consciousness appears or not in the same brain is entirely inconsequential to the dead consciousness. The new consciousness is simply a new person. Because it emerges from the same brain, it has access to all the memories and cognitive structures as a dead consciousness, so it thinks it is the same person, but in actuality, it is just an imposter, inheriting the body and brain from the previous, now dead inhabitant. Yes, like talking to a child.
What about the soul?
Soul. I knew he was stupid. There's no such thing as a soul. We are machines of biology, nothing more, nothing less. Idiot! The soul, simply a pointless concept dreamt up by priests and fairy tale men. You're an anomaly, you. An outlier, useless. A laughing anus is what you are. What to make of you, I do not know. Are you here to help me?
You seem beyond help. What are you working on?
Gathering data. Nazi activity. Behavioral patterns. Ours. Theirs. Doing the math. Developing predictions. Where are they allocating resources? Where will they strike next? And after that, what are the larger trends triggering their actions? Figure out what choices they will make before they make them.
You talk as if the future is inevitable, as if all our choices have already been made.
You think there is such a thing as free will? You know so little of the world. You want to be the captain of your fate, do you? This fight, you will lose. You cannot go to war against physics.
My actions are my own. I know that much.
All phenomena in the physical world follow the simple rule of cause and effect. Your brain is no exception to the rule. Know the causes, you can predict the effects. The same is true for everything.
Uh-huh. So what's with the arsenal?
Preparing for the end. I know where my road leads, and I intend to take as many Nazis with me as I can muster.
You have any experience with firearms?
Will you teach me?
was imprisoned at Eisenhower for 3 months. Nothing moves to it.
What do you want, Blazkowicz?
Looking for the welder. You seen it?
No, I don't think so. Oh, wait a minute. No, you're right, you're right. I was meaning to sort out the railing over by the secret fountain entrance. Fucking thing fell out of my hand into the water. I'm a bit busy at the moment, but you want the welder, you go right on ahead and start swimming.
The door to the secret fountain entrance is in the main room behind the table. Go over there and you should find the welder somewhere down in the water somewhere.
Set locate any part he might need, okay?
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Doc, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind, make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration, Veneer, that time comes.
Your arm.
Und ich sind im letzten Sommer über die Gibraltarbrücke in den Urlaub gefahren. Von Spanien nach Afrika. Es war fantastisch, das sag ich dir.
Ist das Bad nicht so gefährlich? Ich meine, das Leben ist friedlich.
Die Fahrt ist weiter im Süden. Afrika ist ziemlich groß, weißt du?
Mein Mann wollte immer schon mal auf Großweltjagd gehen. Ich würde so gern einen Elefanten sehen.
Tja, wo ich war, gab es keine Elefanten. Aber es muss bestimmt noch welche geben.
Thank you.
wirklich jeden in Berlin infizieren wollen. Warum lassen Sie das tun? Hier ist es doch so
melden.
Und wen?
Lousy welder. Next time you go get it, Fergus.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need Set to repair that thing on the table. Help him with his work, will you?
Oh, Isha Koach, Shimshin, Isha Koach. That's all I need. Oh, actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamned errand boy.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Bitte schon wieder die Laundry. We're leaving!
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskovich. Where you are now? Inside sewage tunnels. The intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs. A vast complex. The most secure site in all Berlin. The central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access road is waterlogged. Impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskovich. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
in the water on account of disobeying Father. Felt like my skin was on fire. Like my skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago. They didn't make it very far.
From the pond by the stables, came out covered in leeches. Crazy, filthy leeches.
It's in Polish, but I'll translate. Ramona writes, May 11th, 1940. I've only been back home for 3 days, and now the Nazis have arrived in town. They killed Jakub Brozek. He was shot in the head. His horse was blocking the road. He taught me how to French kiss. I'm going to do something about this situation.
swam any water in my days. None as cold as this.
Regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.